The front pages of Sunday's newspapers feature an assortment of headlines. According to the Sunday Times, former students and teachers are dying as a result of asbestos exposure from decades ago. According to the newspaper, exposure to the drug has been blamed for 10,000 student and staff deaths since the 1980s. If action is not taken, experts foresee a spike in cancer cases in 30 to 40 years, the broadsheet continues. According to the Sunday Express, charities opposing the government's plans to send certain asylum seekers to Rwanda have received £1.5 billion in taxpayer money that has been handed to them. The newspaper also features a picture of Prince George enjoying a slice of pizza while watching cricket with his father, the Prince of Wales.